about where I come from. This is my autobiography. I'm from a pretty rough little town in upstate New York, a prison town. My father was a prison guard. My uncle was a prison guard. My mom was a detox specialist. And so this song's about my life right here.